morning, everyone. Moonglow here. It is September the 16th. I've got a couple more days left here. I plan to start bringing in quite a few of the things that are in my tent, which isn't that many, but I got to organize. I've made a decision that I'm going to get me, and I used to have one. It was my grandson's for his wheelchair before he passed away. And I used to have it attached to the back. It's like a luggage carrier, and you attach it in the back like you would a trailer, except it doesn't have wheels. But I guess they call it like a luggage rack, a rear-end luggage rack, or whatever. Anyway, I'm ordering one from Amazon, which I've got to wait until I call the post office in, what's the name of that town? Sop Choppy? It's S-O-P-C-H-O-P-P-Y, Florida, and see if they will let me have general delivery there. I've already talked to Amazon. They said as long as there's an address, they'll send it to me. So I want to get that because that will eliminate having the stuff inside the van. Like I could keep my water out there. I can keep maybe one or two of my coolers out there. And it'll give us more room, give them more room while we're traveling. So I'm going to get that. And it's only like $55, so that's not bad. I mean, I'm surprised. But anyway, something bit my leg. Those are my plans. Hold one second. I'm going to put these babies in here. The ground is awfully wet. Two of them are in there because they're escape artists. And I don't want them going off somewhere. Like where we're going, there's alligators, so they will be in their pen all the time. Here, I let them run. But even though I have the pen up, just in case I got to punish one of them, you know, put them in the corner. Got to stay in the corner. But anyway, I'm going to put these two back in there because the ground is wet. Hold 1 minute. Okay, I'm back. Had to make sure that I had this turned off because I can't see without my glasses. Not to work the camera part. Anyway, not to read either. Where was I at? Oh, getting that luggage thing. It will help a lot. And like that, I mean, like I don't have to tow a trailer anymore. And that is wonderful for me, because I had the hardest time not towing it. Towing it was awesome. I didn't even realize it was behind me. It was backing it up. Oh my God, I got dents on the side of my car because I couldn't get it to back up. No matter which way I did it, it wouldn't back up right. Everybody says it's easy. Not for me. Easy for them, hard for me. Anyway, I went ahead and decided I'm going to order it. I haven't ordered it yet. I've got it in my cart because I want to call the post office Monday to make sure that they will accept it, and also to get their address, their physical address, so I could have Amazon send it there. Let's see, what else? Oh, goodness. Oh, I wanted to talk about something. I've been asked by several people, why don't I have a PayPal account? Number one, I don't want one. I figure, like when my son sends me something, when he decides he's going to send me money, he sends it through his bank. Luckily, we both have the same bank, but it's Zelle, Z-E-L-L-E, is some kind of a something at the bank that if you have the phone number or if you have the email address, you can send money from one bank to another bank to the, you know, to the person that you want to send the money to.
To me, doing something like that is like begging.
It's like begging. I don't have the easiest time, but you know what? There's other people that have a harder time than I have to exist. And this I'm enjoying, and this is what I wanted. And I've also been asked, well, is it because you can't afford a place? Honey, you can always find a place you can afford. Always. I'm sorry. Anyway, my opinion, okay? I'm sure there's some people that can. But with what little money I make, I can go to a little town and find a place to rent. Anywhere. Because the little towns don't charge that much for rent. Anyway, but I don't want to. I like this lifestyle. Look, my life, I've had easy times and I've had hard times. I have had money and I have been even more broke than I am now. So it's not that I'm having to live like this, it's that I'm enjoying my lifestyle. I love it. My animals are so adjusted to traveling that they know when I'm going to go, and Brian gets all excited and he barks, and he gets excited about anything though. The minute he sees me stir and I get up to go to the bathroom, he's already barking, oh boy, she's up, come on guys, wake up, she's up, let's go out. So it's they're used to it. They're used to this. They have been traveling with me now, almost 2 years. The cats, they're funny too, because I let them out at night and they're all over the place, and automatically the black one, Kent Kitty, goes out, comes to my bed and lays next to me and sleeps with me all night long. Now, Doris Louise is more the roamer. She likes to roam around, but not Kent Kitty. So anyhow, they're used to it. The minute I get up, those two cats know it's time to get back in your crate, and they just walk right in it. You know, it's they're adjusted to this. So just to make people happy, and that's the wrong thing. I shouldn't have said it like that. Just to make people feel better, I'm going to put at the bottom, I will put my email address, and I will put the place that money can be sent from your bank to my bank. And it's easy, easy peasy. So, I'm going to leave it like that. I just feel awkward doing that. I feel awkward having people send me money. And I have been sent money. And maybe, you know, some people say you shouldn't be so proud. It's not pride. It isn't pride. It's sometimes you don't feel like, it's not unworthiness, that's not even the word. It's just people need their money, and I feel like I'm taking from them if I did that. Like I'm taking something that they need. So anyway, I'm going to do that. At the end of this video, I will put on it, you know, where it's got the description, I'm going to put all that on there. So if you want to help, thank you very much. But I don't expect it. Please, I don't expect it. It's not me. So, guys, on that note, I'm going to say, love one another. You know the whole routine. Love thyself. Hugs to everyone. Do-do-do-do. Like, share, comment, and subscribe. I love you all. Peace.